the thing. I have them all day, every day, because I do this at night. Now, I'm not saying I'm better than any parents who work in the day who have proper jobs all week. I have nowhere to hide. That's all I'm saying. I have them all day, every, just surrounded by mums. Just loads of yummy mummies and one laddie daddy. All the mums are there talking about how hard their lives are with me going, yeah, on behalf of all your husbands, shut the fuck up. Just go sit in a swing on my own, like, I'll be over here then. It's got tense, isn't it? I can sense there's some women that want to be annoyed by that, but you can't, because I earn all the money, have the kids all day, and I cook, clean, and iron, so... Oh, the view is good from up here on this high horse. Admittedly, I do a lot of it just so I can moan about it. I mean, that's what you do, don't you, in a marriage. It's like, I'll do the dishes. No, I'll do the dishes because I want to throw it back in your face later on. I can say there's still women that probably think I'm sexist to say this. I'm in my house. I am not the sexist one. My wife and her friends, they're all allowed to be sexist and then just laugh about it. My wife and her friends around the house the other day, I was cleaning. One of them went, got him well trained. One of your male friends said that to your wife. So, oh yeah, thanks for the cup of tea, got her well trained. You would never fucking see him again. He might as well go on a witness protection program. Well, he is dead to you. He's gonna end up rolled up in a carpet. It pisses me off. When you have kids all day and you see all these films, daddy daycare, the dad put the nappy on and go, oh, it fell off, I can't do it. Fucking it, and it all started with three men and a baby.
Three men looking after a baby, that'd be funny.
Why is that not sexist? If there was a film called Three Women Parallel Parking, it'd be fucking out for it.